Penguin Random House Audio presents Bewitching the Elements, a guide to empowering yourself through earth, air, fire, water, and spirit by Gabriela Herstik. Read for you by Leslie Howard. Note to listeners, this program includes a downloadable PDF that contains illustrations of tarot card spreads, chakra charts, and more from the book. Foreword. When I met Gabriela Herstik, it was as if I stumbled upon a budding rose or an alien entity. She was at once the kindest soul I had encountered, and yet she was also old and wise, as if she had sprung from the womb, calm, grounded, with a purpose, and without much weighing her down. An old soul with a young spirit. We came upon each other through the work of my longtime collaborator and dear friend, author and visionary Ruby Warrington. Together, we were all ushering in a new age of reclaiming traditions that we felt to be at the heart of humanity, necessary and yearned for, yet blasted out by the patriarchy's agenda. Like Gabriela, I decided when I was quite young that this world was way out of whack and I must try to help. In college, I wrote plays and told stories and was committed to understanding and studying the reasons why women, LGBTQ folks, indigenous peoples had been written out of his story. Why we were lesser than, why our power had been taken, and why we had been silenced. For all of my 20s, I made a career as an artist, doing rituals of reclaiming on camera, in films and photos, and taking on the goddesses like Mother Mary, Persephone, and Mary Magdalene in my art. But the sentiment, the deep yearning for a reemergence of old traditions, a return to the earth, the elements, and something sacred and feminine and beyond white men was fueling my fire. Our power of sex, voice, heart, story, craft. Since then, I have created a global online community and mentorship program called Moon Club, whose mission is to create safe and accessible space for women to share their stories, be in their bodies, share and express the full range of their emotions, reclaim their inner mystic and priestess, and be empowered to lead circles around the cycles of the moon. Many cultures and peoples around the world are tired of the patriarchal systems and religions and are seeking a way to connect to the innate wisdom we are beginning to remember that we all have. In this book, Gabriela provides the oldest and most potent set of tools for this radical remembrance, this reclaiming, this personal ritual of coming home. The elements, the goddesses, the lunar cycles, the simple yet profound ways we as a human species have connected with ourselves and the divine for thousands of years. As the religions have failed us, only promoting war and separation and supremacy, we turn away and we turn within. We look to the magic that surrounds us, water, fire, air, earth, the things that seem normal, and yet when we stop and examine water, it is a mystery. It holds a power. We cannot live without it. It can evaporate. It can pummel us in a tidal wave. It comes from our eyes as glorious soul drops. And fire ravages, raises, warms, and yet we take it for granted. It flickers and lights, pure magic happening in front of our very eyes, and yet we look elsewhere for the divine. Gabriela teaches us to stop and see the magic that is right here. As a seed is planted and somehow manages to go from that tiny little speck to a full tree that reaches high into the sky. This is a resensitization of the soul. And the future of this planet depends on it. The animals going extinct daily. The peoples and villages flooded by the rising tide of climate change, indigenous peoples who are expelled from their forests and jungles ravaged by capitalism and corporations. It is clear the planet could use each of us standing now, holding the flame in our hand, tilling the soil, tending to the waters, and working with the winds. This is our ancient magic. We each hold the power to reawaken the magic we have always had, that has been trained out of us for millennia. The time is now, and Gabriela is going to take you on that journey. Get ready. The power is yours. How you use it is your responsibility. As someone who has dedicated her life to helping others rekindle their powers, their relationships to the lunar cycles, the cycles of nature, of the elements, and their innate power, I stand with her as an example that it is worth the time, the practice, the devotion. Come with a beginner's mind. It's not an instant iPhone Google fast practice. It's a courtship of something ancient. Give it time. Trust. The depth comes from doing it again and again and again, from putting your phone down, from looking to nature and how patient and yet ruthless she is. Be ruthless in your pursuit of freedom, of justice, of magic. It's within your reach to awaken from the systems of oppression and step out like a glorious light that inspires this world. Take the leap. I am here with you. So is Gabriela. She has put her heart and soul on the front line as your fearless leader. She is ready to walk with you hand in hand toward a new world. Enjoy this process. It can feel so delicious to reclaim your inner witch, priestess, healer, alchemist, magician. Enjoy every moment. For the people who can't, who couldn't, we dedicate our practice to them. May this book serve this planet and awaken the powers of many beings with a ripple effect that is beyond the eye's capacity to see. May hearts come alight, may roots sink deep, waters calm, and winds blow with the powers we call forth. For our ancestors, for the trees, for the children, for the seas. And so it is. Big love, Alexandra Roxo, author, priestess, witch, and co-creator of Moon Club. Introduction, Bewitched by the Elements. So, you've been bewitched, enchanted by the current of magic, swept out to the depths of the sea of the subconscious. You've cast your circle, practiced rituals, crafted healing spells, and read your cards. You believe in the freedom and worthiness of all living beings, and you know the power of energy and intention. You honor your cycles and those of the earth and cosmos. You, by all means, are a witch, an oracle, a mystic, or at the very least, embarking on the path to become one. But there's something lingering, waiting for you to find it. It's invisible, yet all around you, a familiarity you can't name. Then you notice it, subtly at first, the way the sun sparkles and the wind coos. How the dew on the flowers settles in the early morning. How the earth smells after the rain. The elements, earth, air, fire, water, and spirit are all around you, waiting to take you deeper into your magic. Through meditation, breathwork, embodiment practices, tarot, crystals, ritual, working with goddesses, journaling, and glamour, you will be led into the heart of each of these elements' teachings. The tools and practices in this book will help you find a connection to magic, the universe, and your inner power. Magic, spelled with a K, M-A-G-I-C-K, to distinguish it from sleight-of-hand magic performed by stage magicians. Committing to living a path that serves you, authentically you, is a radical act. When you decide to honor your desires and what lights you up and turns your soul on, you shift things. You place your worth back in yourself, choosing to step into yourself regardless of whether.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.